What's good, you guys? So this is going to be a short video on some of the things you should know before buying one of the most versatile fragrances of all times, the Davidoff Cool Water. So here's the bottle, nothing over the top, looks really neat, very classy and elegant, nice deep blue color, and the Davidoff Cool Water branding out here. So that's a 125ml bottle that I have, and as you can see that I've already used more than half the bottle already, and it's because I really like this fragrance. This is probably one of the most gorgeous bottles out there. I mean, the opening, the freshness, the sexiness is just fantastic. Talking about the value proposition out here, a clean 10 on 10. So for a 50ml bottle, you pay around 2000 rupees, and for a 100ml bottle, you pay just under 3000 rupees. So yeah, price-wise, it's really in the sweet spot. It's a fraction of the price that you would pay for any of these comparable fragrances like the Dior Fahrenheit or for the Acqua di Gio or for Boss. And that too, when you're getting a really good, likable, versatile fragrance such as the Davidoff Cool Water. So for the value proposition, it is right there. One thing you should know is that this is not a very unique smelling fragrance. According to me, this is a casual scent and mostly suited for the younger generation. And by that, what I mean is that it's not something that smells very mature, and it is mostly suited for casual occasions or for hanging out with friends, you know, being at home, or probably when you're just out of the shower. So yeah, it's not unique, but definitely a compliment puller. Talking about the longevity and performance on this one, in spite of it being around for over 10 years, I can tell you that this beast still smells the same. And that is worth appreciating, because a lot of fragrances in this category suffer from this low performance syndrome, especially after they are formulated. But not with the Davidoff Cool Water, because the longevity, the performance is still the same, and it smells also the same as it used to 10 years back, and that is fantastic. A lot of you would be wondering that what does this fragrance smell like? You know, what does it compare to? And that brings us to our next point, which is very interesting. So the best way I can describe that is that this is the Creed Green Irish Tweed on a budget. So for all the niche enthusiasts out there, or for those of you who are wanting to get your hands on something very unique and expensive, such as the House of Creed lineup, but are on a budget, then get this one, because you're going to smell like a $300 or like 20,000 rupees by spending around 2,000 rupees, which is just around $30. And from what I've heard from other reviewers, that the Davidoff Cool Water has a far better projection than the Green Irish Tweed. So there you have it. What is the point of buying a fragrance when it's not appreciated or liked by your partner and spouse? And I can tell you that women absolutely love this fragrance. And to make this a little more interesting, I'm going to ask my wife Isha to come in and share her thoughts on what she thinks of this fragrance. All right, so here she is, and now let's find out what she has to say about the Davidoff Cool Water. So Isha, you'd like to give this a sniff test and help us figure out what women actually think about this cologne.
Simple bottle. Mm-hmm. Let's smell it.
Yeah, you can spray. Go ahead. I'll spray it for you. One sec.
So that... Wow, that smells definitely masculine. And quite sexy too. It's got a summerish fragrance to it. It's like something you feel like you just got out of the shower, you know, that sort of a fragrance, and it's refreshing, definitely an all-time favorite. In fact, the women's version is to die for. It just suits me beyond anything so far. So it's more like a day wear, more casual, not like a formal nightwear cologne, and definitely it's suitable for Indian weather, like right. The hot climate we have. It's so cooling. It just smells so cooling.
Actually, that's quite right. That, you know, it has a very cooling and a refreshing vibe to it.
Right.
And also places like Bombay, Delhi, and all, you know, they get really hot. So this is, humid and hot. So I think this is a perfect fragrance for such hot climate. All right, so to wrap up this video, I'd like to make a little bit of an announcement that we will be doing a massive giveaway. So stay tuned for that and make sure that you've subscribed, because you don't want to miss out that update. So hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Hope you found it useful. Stay tuned. We'll see you guys in the next episode very soon.
So guys, make sure that you like, share and subscribe to our channel.